defending champion Oman began their 2017 AFC Beach Soccer Championship in Group B on a positive note after a 3-2 comeback win over Thailand in Kuala Terengganu, Malaysia on Monday. Thailand opened their account in great fashion as a concrete Nanon scissors kick from the Omanese net on 6 minutes. Julawan Pinkayo was then in a one-on-one encounter with Haitham Showan in front of the goal as his header bounced off the keeper and into the net to notch Thailand's second. Oman finally scored their first goal on 29 minutes thanks to Al Oraimi before Yahya Al Arami opened the score with their second only a minute later. Oman then took over the lead as Al Oraimi scored the second and his side's eventual winner with a minute remaining to give the Omanese their last minute lead.